How you doing, sir? I'm here with the American Caravan.
The caravan will get towed?
President once again saying there are rough people in that caravan and these folks who are trying to head up to the border for a better life in this country.
Here we are in the staging area for the American Caravan, which will soon be heading for Mexican sovereign territory. As you can see, folks, this is quite a sizable American caravan. What we're gonna do now is go out and try to find hardworking Americans who are willing to seek asylum, not for economic reasons, not economic, but because they feel threatened by the dangerous rhetoric of President Donald Trump. What a beautiful thing it is. What a beautiful American caravan we have here. Well, folks, here we are at NBC Row. There are many sovereign countries that we could enter given that we have a caravan, but we have our sights set on Mexico given how nice they were to the previous caravans that we've seen.
How you doing, sir? I'm here with the American Caravan. You can see it right there, the American Caravan. I was wondering if we could get into the embassy to Mexico.
You have an appointment?
No, I have the caravan, the American Caravan.
Hold on.
Yeah. He's checking. Hi, how are you? I'm here with the American Caravan. We're trying to get into Mexico. I was wondering if we could come in with the caravan.
No, I'm so sorry.
No?
No,
but we have the caravan, which, I mean, could you check with your supervisor? Because it's a caravan, so we can get in, right?
No, that... no, I'm so sorry. Okay. No.
What? I mean, I don't understand. We have the, it's an American caravan. It's a caravan, though.
Yeah,
it's just a
car.
Yeah, it's a caravan, yeah. No, it really, you can see on the back, it says caravan.
Yes, yeah, caravan.
Okay,
but you can't get in.
Guys, you have to move because you are not allowed to park here.
I have
here,
to move
so.
The caravan? So,
sir,
to where?
Sir,
you're
going to get towed. You need a ticket.
From 47, you are not allowed to park here.
Yeah. I'm going to get, the caravan will get towed?
Yes. Have a good day, sir.
Okay, all right.
Have a good day.
We can call the Secret Service if you want.
Okay, all right, thank you. Okay. There you have it, folks. All right, well, you saw it. They didn't want us at the Mexican embassy, so we're gonna try to head to the Mexican consulate. I think we'll have better luck there because, like I said, everybody loves caravans, and we have this beautiful caravan, so I don't see why we shouldn't be let into at least some part of Mexico. We'll see if we can gain entry. I suspect this will go swimmingly if the previous caravans are any indicator of how this is gonna go. Stay tuned, folks. All right, folks, here we are at the border to Mexican sovereign territory. We're pretty confident we're gonna get let in, given this beautiful caravan that we have right here. As you can see it, a beautiful American caravan. Come on in, folks. Hi, how you doing? I'm here with the American Caravan. I was wondering if we could get in here. Yeah, I have the caravan right down here.
She's Korean?
Yeah, we're the American Caravan. Excuse me? We're the American Caravan, though.
Despite the size and bravery of this caravan, Mexico will not let us enter.
Yes, folks, unfortunately, this American Caravan is gonna have to stay here in the United States. And I guess we're still gonna have to read all of Donald Trump's tweets every day, and we're gonna have to listen to him for at least 2 more years.